Unsportsmanlike. Where's my knives? Oh, that's not a knife. Well, it is a knife, but it's not mine. How'd they go? Let's see. How many did I throw? Any? I threw two of them. Trouble. I would be. There's one.
What's this here?
There's two flares. I don't need you anywhere. Return to Trevor. Okay. Wish I could turn off that damn auto aim. Kind of annoying. If you aim in the right spot, it generally goes in the right spot. But damn it, man. It's a PC. We have pinpoint precision. We don't need your fucking auto assistance. Good luck with that, dude.
did I put that?
Yeah, same shit.
Let's take a look, shall we?
I got a weight plate.
Can you come closer?
Nope. I think I sold all my hammers, though. Oh well, it'll be useful later.
Cinnamoy's boys aren't doing a damn thing to prepare. Not like we are. Here, take this. Just a token.
Yep. Certainly just a token. Shitty nail hammer.
Whoa.
Same shit.
Don't be sneaking up on people.
Let's see, do I have any more quests to do? Make yourself at home. Okay, well I guess that's all I gotta do is get him inside his house.
Can you come closer?
No, I don't want your fucking repeating quests.
Where the hell did I put that?
Although, like I said, the reason I didn't do this quest already is because I wanted to show you, noble viewers, that, viewer, the one person watching, that, like for me, I'm always gonna have a bladed weapons be my preference. If you are a fan of... Am I holding onto that fucking hammer?
It's always worth taking a look.
God, is he blind? You're a fan of blunt weapons. This guy gives you a pretty fantastic bat.
Woo! I wondered what the hell happened to you. I guess it wasn't the dead I smelled, but just the damp and mildew.
Let me pick up a baseball bat. Slaughtering baseball bat.
Name's Harlan. I'm an airline pilot, and I was staying at the hotel. I was on my way to the airport, and this is as far as I got. So, for now, the shack will have to do. I got food, I got water, but the only electricity comes from a gas-powered generator. I need more gas, and otherwise I'm gonna be sitting my ass in the dark. Eventually, the situation will settle, but till then, you think you could help me out?
Sorry, but no.
No? Well, I can't blame you. But this radio is pretty goddamn worthless without any goddamn electricity. Come on. I just need a little gas. What the hell? What do you say?
Definitely.
Now, down the hill is a gas station. You bring me 2 cans of gas, and I'll pay you for it.
Okay. You gotta be fucking with me. How the fuck does shit like that happen? It's a ghost truck, or else I could kick it down. Yeah, that thing ain't gonna be going anywhere. Maybe it's shaking faster. Still jumping it. Come on. Touching any buttons. That's a dancing. I don't know, that looks like third person. Well, god damn it. So much for my quick little detour. To get gas. Hey, look what I found. Light brass knuckles. I can punch people to death. Very cool. That makes it almost worth it. You know, brass knuckles aren't that useful. I don't know how much light ones are. I don't even think they can be improved by anything. God, running is so slow. Whoops. Okay, here we are. Again. Another truck. Fucking another level. Yelling for you.